Today, we're going on an exciting journey to explore the moon. Did you know, the moon doesn't have any air or water? That's why it looks so different to Earth. Check out these big holes called craters. They were made by rocks crashing into the moon a long time ago. These dark patches are called maria. They're old lava flows that cooled down a long time ago. Did you know that the moon has less gravity than Earth? That's why astronauts on the moon can jump very high. And guess what? The moon does not produce light of its own. It reflects light from the sun. Sometimes the Earth moves between the moon and the sun, stopping sunlight from reaching the moon. And we can see Earth's shadow on the moon. This is called a lunar eclipse. The moon is like a big glowing disco ball up in the sky, but it doesn't always look the same. Sometimes it's a big circle, and sometimes it's just a tiny sliver. These are called phases. Let's break them down. First, there's the new moon. It's like the moon is taking a nap in the shadows. You can't see it at all. Next, there's the waxing crescent moon. This is when the moon wakes up from its nap and peeks out to say hello. Then, there's the first quarter. Only half of the moon is lit up, just like when you take a big bite out of your favorite biscuit. Next is the waxing gibbous moon. This is when more than half of the moon is lit up. After that, it's time for the full moon. This is when the moon is showing off its brightest and biggest glow. It's like a giant nightlight in the sky. Now, it's time for the waning gibbous moon. It's like the moon is starting to wind down after its big show. Next, there's the third quarter. This is the same as the first quarter, but this time, it's like taking a big bite out of the other side of the biscuit. And finally, there's the waning crescent moon. It's like the moon is saying, "Good night, see you later," as it starts to disappear into the shadows again. And just like that, our moon adventure comes to an end. But don't worry, there's always more to explore. See you next time. Goodbye.